A while back, very wealthy French actor Gérard Depardieu renounced his French citizenship and moved to Russia, became a Russian citizen so he could pay lower taxes. And if I thought if that worked for Depardieu, why not Donald Trump? Oh. So, a song for the Tea Party and for him. Back when we marched against the war, they'd ask us with a sneer, why don't you move to Russia if you don't like it here? But now their hero, Donald Trump, says taxes are taboo. So let him move to Moscow like that frugal French guru, Monsieur Gérard Depardieu. Are you taxed enough already, thinking you might stage a coup? Tired of creeping socialism, here's a creepy switcheroo. Flee the home of capitalism, you've a Russian rendezvous. With their 13% flat tax, you can pay the devil's due. You and Gérard Depardieu, higher taxes got you trembling. Things are better in the Kremlin. Scared the IRS might crush ya. Hey, why don't you go to Russia? Try that. Hey, why don't you go to Russia? Donald, you did not pay your taxes. Can you feel the turning of the screw? Fetch Melania and Ivanka, go and hunt the caribou. Flee, cast your lot with Marx and Lenin, cozy up to Putin too. Leave the land that made your fortune, write a hasty billet-doux, just like Gérard Depardieu. If your motives are ulterior, hop the next boat
to Siberia.
Please don't think we're trying to rush ya, but
why don't you go to Russia?
Hey, why don't you go to Russia? Russia's proletariat once overthrew the wealthy few. First they beat them, now they join them. Comrades woo the well-to-do. Once they fought to share the wealth, a common store from each to all. Now they shelter tax evaders. Donald hears the siren call. Now who's gonna build that wall? You can make America great just by leaving. Please don't wait. No wasteful Obamacare when you're living over there. Take the tax, take the cash your daddy left you and invest it in his vest, yeah. I ain't saying we don't trust ya.
Why don't you go?